again at Highland Outboards, and today we're going to be going over some daily maintenance steps with the grease gun. There are several grease points on the Farmall A and B and C tractors. Today I'll be going over Model B and all the grease points that you should be interested in on a daily basis or as it's required for whatever use you're putting your tractor through. Follow me. Seven grease points that we'll be working on today. Down here is the first one on the rear axle. Each one of the ones that I'm about to show you require only two or three strokes each time, or until you see grease. One, two, three. Wipe off the excess. The next three grease points are related to the steering. Up here is attic. The steering column, already seeing grease on one stroke, so that one's well lubricated. Wipe it down. The next one is down here in this universal joint. You can see where I'm headed. One, two, three, and then in here, one, two, three. The next two are with the front axle, one on the right, one on the left, and we'll also do one, two, three, down here, one, two, three, and the last one is my favorite. This is the clutch release bearing, and the grease point for the clutch release bearing is in this hole. It's dark and you can't see it, but if you have a long enough finger and you stick it straight in, you'll be able to feel the tip of it. Trust me, it's in there. And it's favorite because this reminds me of something else that I like to do. And just like that, it requires not two strokes, but 10 strokes, 10 full strokes with the grease gun on the clutch release bearing grease point. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And with that, we've finished daily maintenance for using your handy grease gun on a Farmall tractor. Cut.